What is up, guys? My name is Strars, and welcome back to Slender the Arrival. Now, I got back to this game, and I noticed, I just wandered around for a little bit, but there is a secret note over here. I never even knew about this. I see people everywhere who remind me of the man I could have become. They understand the rules so well. It's like the rules of the great game of life were never taught to me. Everything I ever worked towards is gone. Everything I loved has been taken away from me. I'm an empty shell of a man, living in this world of constant noise, failure after failure. No one left to love. No one left to love me back. This world is nothing but noise now, and I can't understand any of it. I see everyone else wading through the noise like they are a part of it, familiar with it. While I struggle and drown as some unwanted outsider, none of it makes sense, and I'm alone in it all. No more job, no more family, I can never rebuild it all. I'm a hopeless excuse for a man and need to get out. Imagine being trapped in a game where you don't understand the rules, clumsily trying to understand how to make it through, but you can't. You can't progress. I thought I knew the rules, but it was a lie. You see everyone else whizzing by like it's so easy, and no one tells me. No one cares about my game. I'm alone in this forsaken nightmare because I don't belong in it. I need to log off. I need to get out of it. I need to rest, I need tranquility, I need to feel like I belong somewhere. I'm not sorry for this because I don't owe this damn world anything, and I can never forgive life, so goodbye, and good luck with your own game. And you can see that note was written by none other than Charlie Matheson. Let me go, I have to go re-pick up these notes because this game is very stupid with the saving. It doesn't save what you do, it just saves at the beginning of whatever stage you're at. So, for the last 3 hours I've been messing around with my PC's audio. Oh, thank you for turning that on for me. I've been messing around with my PC's audio and trying to figure out what's been making my audio, like, distorted and whatnot, because it can get entertaining, but if it just starts happening all the time, it gets annoying. So, I spent a decent amount of time today going on the internet trying to find out, like, what the heck is making all this noise. Was I supposed to come in here? It turned on my light. Oh, there it is. Wait, is there something over there? No, there isn't. Wow, it got really dark out there. Warning. Coleman Mining. In the event of sudden power loss, focus in, camera, flashlight. All employees must be removed from the mines via emergency lifts as soon as possible. To power the lifts, please activate the emergency generators throughout the ground level of the complex. 6 generators are the minimum required to power the lift. I thought that was a comma. At full capacity, please see your supervisor if you need help locating them. So, I guess I have to activate 6 generators. I'd love to close that. Oh, a note. Oh, cool. I am okay, Kate. The woods are beautiful. Please come see. I'm going to find you so you can see. It is so beautiful, Kate. Okay. Well, ready on edge. Local park sells land to Coleman Mining Company. Oakside Park has come to an agreement with Coleman Mining Company regarding its acquisition of mineral rights for one of the state-owned park's mountains. President of Coleman Mining, James Walter, said he's glad the deal has gone through and that he couldn't be happier for the opportunities this new location will provide the company and the community. Oakside Park first encountered negotiations with Coleman Mining almost 2 years prior to the acquisition of Ocean View. Okay. I'm gonna walk my light off. I'd actually rather not. Oh man. I like getting myself terrified. I wish you could just, like, go without the light on. But then again, that's just me being crazy. Well, where am I supposed to go? What the hell's going on? Was this just a side room? Come on now. Come on, man. Oh, here's that. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, no, no, no. Okay. Get to the tower. Get to the chopper. Why am I having to do this? Why can't I just leave? Oh, God. Oh. Okay. I don't like this. Mm-mm. I know Slenderman's up in here, just ready to cook me up and just eat me. Just take a big old chomp out of my leg. Doesn't even have a face or teeth, so I don't know how he's gonna do that, but he's gonna do it anyways. I don't feel good about this place. Me no feel good. Oh, that was weird. Dude, I looked at my capture card, it said it was stopped working, but it's good now. It's actually still working. What was that noise? Hey. Who did that? Alright. Apparently I'm not alone here. Whew, I don't even have room to make jokes. I don't know what the heck's going on. Whoa, 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 whoa. Who the heck were you? Hold on. Wait. Blinding foes? Wait a minute. What? I can't. Oh, what the heck? What are you? Goodbye now. No. Whoa, goodbye, friend. What the heck was that? Bye, Felicia. Wow. Are you still coming after me? Nah, I think he's gone. Alright. What the heck was that? Don't run around this damn corner, dude. Dude, I got a flashlight, and I ain't afraid to- Oh my gosh. Bro, I need to go- What are you? What are you doing? Hey, if I like- No. No. Whoa, ew, your face is- Ew. Ew. You're just- I did not like that. Oh, you can sure not, you sure know how to run now, person I'm playing as. Ooh. No. Ooh. Huh. I don't like that guy. I think I still hear his noises. I have no room for jokes. Ooh. Okay. I hear you. Now, where are you? I heard you, bro. You shut up. I don't know where you are, but bro, I got like a rapid fire flashlight. I'm so ready to kick some ass with it. I'm not even gonna hit you with a flashlight. I'm just gonna go, oh, it's a monster. Oh, you're so spooky. Where is he? And I don't like the music that just continuously keeps playing in the background. Dude, he's gonna be right around the corner. I wonder if that guy can kill you. Maybe like 20 more hits and I'll die or something. Hey, stop laughing. Bro, what's so funny? Share the joke. Share the love.
I wanna laugh too, I don't wanna be scared.
Where are these damn ass generators? This damn ass kid and this damn ass rock. Who remembers that meme? Because I totally do for some reason. Ooh, it's a generator. Bro, I already know what's gonna happen. No. This is the part of the game where the running's like, oh, I'm at 90 run today. You hit that generator. Oh, I just went in a dumb circle. Oh, okay. Hey, I'm flashing you. Goodbye. Oh, person, you sure know how to freaking run now that the monster's after you. Ew, why is he like... Nothing can explain why you're so sensitive to light, bro. Alright. I'm on the corner, though. Pull up, pop out. Bro, I know you're there. Just come on. Oh, you're done? Alright, bye. Bye, Felicia. Bye, Sharkeisha. Bye, whatever the heck your name is. Just gonna call him a douche. I think that's a good name. You stop laughing, bro. What's so funny? Dude, I will shove this flashlight into your whatever kind of shaped mouth you have. It was not human. So, yeah. You wanna mess with me? I got a very bright flashlight. I have a very dim flashlight. I wonder if you can actually run out of battery power. That would be bad. That would be no bueno. Something tells me it's a generator over here. Is that a note? No, it isn't. No. Who's that kid at? I don't even know if that's a kid or a very short adult. I don't know. I know Slenderman's gotta be around here. Alright, Claire. Alright, listen. Listen, I need you to run at like full speed. Ooh, there's a generator. Dude, I feel like Slenderman's gonna be here too. There we go, there's three. What the? Oh, just gonna get on the pallets right there for a second. Oh, that's, yeah, it was a pallet, but whatever. Just keep moving. Oh, another one. Nice. They're really close to each other. I don't like this. No masked kid. No Slenderman. What the heck? This is easy. Except for the fact that my player is like super like heavy. Can't move. It's very annoying. Alright, so there's gotta be... Oh, I see you. Alright, so... Dude, you sound so disgusting. Do you need like a cough drop? Like, ew. You're just ew. Whoa, whoa. Slenderman, why are you here? Okay. Okay, well... He's not even there. Oh my god, okay. Yep. Why? Dude, I don't want to die. Like, I clearly don't want to. I don't be there still. Oh, maybe that's where the last generators are. Maybe he's defending them like he did with the pages. I got the small adult and Slenderman to worry about. Bro, I'm pissed. Wait, did I go this way already? Doesn't look like I did. No, I didn't. Oh, so this was the way I was supposed to. What's that? What is that? Oh, is this a ring? Stop. Dude, I heard you. You can't tell me. Oh, you didn't. Where is he? Alright. Just keep moving then. Ooh, that was a nice sprint. Do that again for me. Yo, sprint really fast like that. Whoa! Oh my gosh! You're a Slenderman. The heck? What the flip? Stop, I don't see you. Oh my gosh, Slenderman's right next to me. Holy crap. Ah, yeez, right up my booty. Holy crap. That was too close. Oh my gosh, am I dead? Nah, I'm about to die. I can't find this last generator. Holy shit. Oh, that sent me back to the beginning, damn it. Oh my gosh. Where's this last generator? Oh my goodness, did you guys see that? Of course you saw that because you're watching this video. No, there's no generator in the bathroom. No. No. Sir. Party's over. You're drunk. Go home. Preferably far away. Why did you do that? Dude. Where, Slenderman, can you not? Player run. Player run. Thank you. Keep running. Keep on moving. Dang it, I've been here before. I don't want to die. Player. You, no. Stop laughing. Dude, joke's over. Stop. Alright, I'm gonna go back this way. Where is the stupid generator? Dude, this is so weird. My freaking kid's around here too. I'm not gonna stand still. I don't really know much about the actual Slenderman creepypasta. All I know is he's a bit of a little asshole. Who is for some reason a kid? Why make me go in the damn bathrooms? Alright, so I've been here. Okay, and you're there. So, like, no. Bro, can you... If he's gonna be right there, I'm gonna be so pissed. Alright. Alright, so I have to go back. Slenderman! Dude, I'm so happy you make my character, like, run. Oh, come on. You don't have to. Oh, that, how did he even get me? Thunderman, shut up! Bro, you're not in there. Where is the sixth? Oh, yeah, you were there. Where? Kid? What the heck? Was that Charlie Mathewson? Nah, that alright, there's gotta be. I gotta go this way. I don't think I've ever went this way yet. Nah, I came from this way. So I gotta go this way. Alright, bro. Just cool it. Cool it. Oh, crap. Nope, that probably killed me. If that killed me, I died. You're joking. Three hits from that and you die, huh? Dude, what is this? It's random. The generator wasn't there that time. Oh, dude, really? Does that mean it can spawn in just any room? Well, I know. At least I know there's going to be always six. Ah, see, that wasn't there the last time. Wow, dude, I'm going to actually hate this, aren't I? It's going to be like when I was playing Outlast, like the first one, and I just did nothing but kept on dying, like, every single why? Oh. It's just the light turning on. Well, at least I know it takes three hits to die now, so I have to find these generators and, like, get the hell out of here. Is that the sound of him despawning or leaving? Come on. Dude, why can't I find this generator? It's gotta be upstairs somewhere. I've explored just about everything on the ground floor. Oh, it's so aggravating. It legit has to be up here. I found you! Yes! I can finally get out of here! Why did you make that noise? Oh gosh, dude. They're gonna pump it into overdrive. Dude, I can't. Dude, they're not gonna let me leave, aren't they? Like this. Hey, oh my god, dude, I heard you. Come on, almost there, almost there. Dude, I would have died if I did not look behind me. Dude, I would have so died. Alright, I'm getting the heck out of here. Come on. A few more steps. Okay, he's not here. No, 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 no. Hit the button! Hit the. Oh, yes. That was so difficult. What? Kind of. Bad. What tarnation? What kind of contraption is this? Alright. That was very hard. That took a lot of time out of my day. There's going to be so much that you will not be able to see of that. With Oakside housing prices on the rise, many longtime residents are putting their homes up for sale in hopes of gaining a substantial profit and relocating closer to the foothills. Congrats. Why did I need to even go up here? Ugh. Oh, my battery seems to be low. Oh, freedom! Yes! Let me out of here. Oh, the music's so nice. Why am I up here? Dude, this is such a weird game. I don't even know what the heck's going on anymore. The hell? Oh, that's a note. Yeah, that is a note. Hey, you, I'm gonna put my hands on you. Not like that, though. Oh my god, dude, I missed so many notes. Dang it, I keep remembering any button you press when you read a note and exits out of it. I wanted to read that. Dude, I'm gonna pee so bad. I'm gonna pee so badly. What the heck is going on here? Oh great, another long-ass episode. What is this? I'm gonna follow the trail. see if another little landmark or something along those lines is around here. That chase was just crazy at the end. Like, just at the last second, I just so happened to hear something behind me, and I didn't know it was actually the guy, whatever his name is. I have to look that up. Oh, I forgot to say this at the beginning of the video. What? No. Beck, you stay there. Have a nice time. I forgot to mention this at the beginning of the video, but remember when I said how I saw a, like, that thing with Charlie Matheson, I even said, is that part of an Easter egg? Well, there actually is an Easter egg to that, but I have to, like, beat the game and then restart it to do it. So when I finish this Slender game, I'm gonna actually go back and do that. But there seems to be a little rat thingy or something. Yeah, you see that? I don't know what that's for, but I'm guessing that's gonna automatically get me. So I'm gonna end this here. Thank you so much for watching. I failed a lot, and you won't be able to see a lot of that failure because this will literally be like a 30-minute plus video. So this is gonna be a little bit of a shorter one. Go in the description, check out random crap I'm gonna put in there. Probably it's gonna be all my previous videos. Hope you enjoyed it. Hopefully the audio didn't corrupt all that much. I tweaked a little bit of my settings. I really hope. I wonder if I fall out. Nah, I ain't gonna do that. Know me, I'll live and just end up being stuck there forever. But I've rambled enough. Bye, I guess. I think I'm done.